For the penalty to expire, Boldy, now five aside, brings it across. Sets up Foligno, back to Boldy, shoots, and scores! The BC Kid returns home and scores his first National Hockey League goal to stretch the Wild lead to 3-1.
What a night for Boldy. And he deserves it. Terrific work as you get a look at some family members in the stands. Boldy off the regroup. Nice play here to kick it out to Foligno and then find some open ice, and then a good feed by Foligno to find him on the cross ice feed. But even before that, Boldy made several good plays on this power play. He's looked comfortable. The feed, the finish. What a moment to score your first NHL goal in your hometown.
Look at some of his family members up there. We mentioned it earlier. He said he thinks there's about nine of them here, plus a bunch of Boston College players up with Coach Jerry York. He played with them the last two seasons, so a lot of his, he still said, says his best friends there at Boston College. So what a moment. You know what I liked about, he's known as a shooter, and he's got a great shot, but he dishes the puck, and then he presents himself. He gets open, and he, watch him here, he's got eyes up, and it's a good back cross-seam pass, and then he keeps his stick in the position, and then a beautiful finish.
Well, I talk about the dream scenario. Score your first National Hockey League goal in your hometown in your NHL debut in front of your college teammates.